Meet Chi Zai, the only captive brown giant panda in the world. Born in 2009, he has markings that look like faded ink. Life has not always been easy for Chi Zai. When he was barely 2 months old, he was abandoned in Shaanxi's Qinling Mountains, but luckily, he was found by forest rangers. Brown giant pandas have only been seen in the wild on a handful of occasions, and Chi Zai is the only one in captivity. The world's first brown giant panda was discovered in 1985 in the Qinling Mountains. 36 years later, a wild brown giant panda was caught on camera this April, the 10th time the extremely rare panda subspecies has been spotted in the area. So far, all recorded photographs of wild brown pandas were taken in the area.
这么多次发现，只有在秦岭，这个频率像非常高了，说明这个棕色大熊猫在秦岭它不是偶然发现，就是它是存在这么一群的棕。The
Qinling giant panda is a subspecies of giant panda first recognized in 2005. It has a smaller and rounder skull, shorter snout and less fur than the more familiar Sichuan subspecies. According to panda experts, brown pandas could be the result of genetic mutations or atavism, and further study is needed on the topic.